basically needs a 12th place finish or better. This is an incredible bunker shot. Not a lot of green to work with. And when this went in, he was tied for sixth.
That projected him inside the 25 at the moment at 8 under par. That would be a tie for 10th.